So we keep this briefcase in a safe in our downtown museum. It contains really some of our most iconic items, our most valuable items. Starting with, Jeff, what I call is probably our oldest item. This is a piece of the Willamette meteorite. One of the largest meteorites ever to hit North America, was 6 feet by 10 feet, weighed 16 tons, and it hit, scientists believe, eons ago in present-day Montana or British Columbia, and then was washed down the Oregon in the Ice Age floods that transformed the landscape of the Northwest, settling in present-day Lake Oswego, West Lynn. This fellow here, a Welsh immigrant farmer named Ellis Hughes, found the meteorite when he was logging illegally on his neighbor's property, knew what it was, and decided he has to have it. So he devised this scheme to get this 16-ton meteorite 3/4 of a mile to his property line, where he then put it on display and charged people 25 cents to come out and see it. This meteorite now sits in New York City in the Museum of Natural History in New York. What I call, I think, really our holy grail, our most iconic item that people are fascinated to see, and I want you to have a chance to hold this. This is a branding iron. Would have been the end of the iron. You would have had a long pole on it and put this into the flames. And you'll see the name on it, Jeff, is U.S. Captain, C-A-P-T, M. Lewis. The Meriwether Lewis. This is the branding iron that was made for him in Harper's Ferry, West Virginia, shortly before he left on the expedition. So you're actually holding something that Meriwether Lewis, Lewis and Clark, held and brought with them on their journey of discovery. This is a 3-page handwritten letter signed, as he signed all his letters, Jeff, A. period Lincoln.
That's a letter from Abraham.
A letter from Abraham Lincoln, sent in 1860 to a friend of his here in Oregon, a fellow named Simeon Francis, who was helping Lincoln and supporting him in the presidential race that year, which Lincoln would win, of course, that year and become president. This is really just one of my favorite pieces.